Introducing the Boekel Scientific Floor Standing Platelet Incubator Agitator. Boekel Scientific, a leading U.S.-based manufacturer of blood banking equipment, presents the FS100. The Boekel Scientific FS100 can store up to 100 units of platelets on 25 removable shelves. Each shelf slides easily in and out and is removable for cleaning or for creating extra space. The unit also has lockable doors to secure quarantined material. Boekel Scientific pioneered the use of thermoelectric devices known as peltiers in platelet incubators. They were the first company to implement this exciting new technology. Peltiers are high-efficiency solid-state devices that can heat and cool. They have now applied this technology in a large floor-standing unit to eliminate the potential failures associated with conventional gas refrigerant loops and compressors. The Peltier is the ideal equipment to maintain a temperature of 22 degrees Celsius because it offers throttling and bidirectional control. With old-style systems, there is a heater element and a refrigerant loop with a compressor. These binary systems fight each other to maintain a temperature of 22 degrees Celsius, while the thermoelectric device responds accordingly to the chamber temperature. This is evident with the unit temperature stability and unit efficiency. Boekel Scientific was also the first to use a thermal printer in the platelet incubator for temperature and alarm reporting. Say goodbye to the old-school chart recorders with monthly service requirements. The thermal printers print the information on demand and do not require regular service. The temperature data can also be downloaded via USB or via Ethernet connection. The system is controlled by the large industrial-grade touchscreen controller with intuitive navigation. Boekel Scientific put years of research into creating the most useful interface for a platelet incubator. The system actively displays the most important parameters and has automated cycles for high-low temperature alarm testing and system calibration. And it has a patented inventory management system that actively tracks the expiration of the platelets based on their location. To use this function, the operator enters the expiration date and places the platelets on the selected shelf. The unit will then show a color-coded image indicating what platelets are at risk of expiring. This can also be used as an alarm to alert operators to a possible expiration. There is also a battery backup system that will log data in the event of a power failure. This touchscreen control system makes calibrating, testing, and using the unit very easy. Busy blood banks can be challenging to manage. Boekel Scientific understands this and created an easily visible status light. When the unit is powered on, the status light is illuminated. If the unit enters an alarm state, the light blinks. This light is visible across a large room and makes it easy to determine which unit requires attention. Just another tool to help blood bankers provide life-giving products to their patients. Wheel this reliable and innovative device into your blood bank on the locking casters and easily connect it to your temperature monitoring system with the external temperature probe port and mounting hardware. Boekel Scientific, a 150-year-old company, proudly designs and manufactures their medical devices in the United States and is an ISO 13485 certified company. Please contact our customer service department or visit our website at www.boekelsci.com for more information.